have burned, but the priests were all taking turns, showing nuns what they had discerned about their bodies in the dark. They carried on from the evening until the dawn, like they should have been all along, making harmless sparks instead of breaking little boys' hearts. God knows if you notice the millions of small holes and ponder the weight of an apple compared to the trouble we're in. Then a grown man might be tempted to question his birthright in front of his kids and devout wife, causing the doubt to begin to spread like original sin.